Well, what's going on, everybody? Smittygaming here, and today we'll be playing some Countess. Woo! It's our like third game or fourth game with her, and it's going pretty well. I don't know. It's just having ups and downs, but hopefully you guys enjoy. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, if I haven't said that, but thank you guys so much for 325 subs. We just hit that goal, I think, yesterday. I went to go on YouTube for a little bit. Sorry to adjust my chair, but went on YouTube for a little bit and noticed that we hit 325. I was just refreshed, and I was like, boom, it was there. I was like, sweet. But, yeah, I'm going to be pretty rookie-ish with Countess. We'll see how this goes. And looks like we're going up against a Sparrow. She put on a wing cover blade, which isn't bad. You know, I love Countess and all, but she's just, you know, at first she's very hard to play as. You know, you just got to deal with her. So we're going with, we got to deck her with them, so that'll be kind of deadly. Just in case we do get stunned, which is going to hurt very badly. But we'll see how this goes, and hopefully you guys enjoy. I want to be able to get some level here. Just going to stick near them. Alright, she's going to bop me. It's fine. I don't want to be bopped, so that's why I'm going to run away. Hell is that, boy? Oof, girl, Decker. Get out of there. Oof, first ability is pretty good. I don't know. I'll pick up Dark Tide probably next. There we go. There we go. Sorry if I'm losing my voice. I've been outside like all day and I just came in to play some Paragon, so we'll see how this goes. I wonder if they have a ward. They don't. Oof. That'll be pretty nice. Okay. Oh shit, never mind, they know. Alright. Damn, get a pole, dude. Ah, shitty. Yeah, we are very rusty with Countess, so we don't even know what we're doing. Grux, what the hell are you doing, boy? Alright, we get the health regen though. Yeah, you're dead, dude. Oof, dodged a bullet. Nothing he really could have done there. He's kind of being enemy stealthed and then, like, all of a sudden just gone. Nothing. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Minus 400 maximum movement speed. That's pretty good. Like, I've been playing her for a little bit, so I kind of know what she's got, but at the same time, it's just like, oh shit, girl. Alright, here we go. It's gonna hurt. Clear out the minions. Did a lot better, did a lot better last game with her, you know. It was just going a lot better, so we'll see how this goes still. Hopefully it'll go well, and we'll get out of our rusty moves here soon. Her abilities are so mana heavy, and we're out of mana already, so we're kind of fucked. Minion, no. Now it's doing 140, not bad. There we go. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Minions. fuck that. We're going all the way around. Just kidding. We're fucked. Minions. Gonna get a rotation here. I got a ward. Doesn't matter. Oh! Damn. Gonna get rid of this minion. Hopefully we'll be able to go back and get some wards soon. Ooh, that might kill her. Alright, minions come in the tower. This is gonna hurt though. And are we gonna get something here? Grux coming around. There we go. Get a little bit more CXP at least. Got our ultimate. Nice. We'll be rolling. It's a rough start as Countess, you know. Right, we got a back. Just got 4 points to spend. I'm thinking about picking up my Staff of Adamant just for some more mana. I mean, we do need a ward, though, so I guess we'll do it to help out our team so we get better ganks. Alright. 409. 582 for our not-so-bad mana hold, or how much mana we got right now. So who's our offlane right now? Greystone? Yeah, it is. Ooh. You know, I haven't really played anybody in the offlane in a while, too. I've been playing a lot of support and carry. So, feels weird to be on the other side. Alright, we'll get rid of this here. Can you lock onto these? No, that's what to say. Alrighty. We got some minions here. Not bad. Oof. There we go. Oh, nice. Might be able to get this. Good shit. Alright, good job. Alrighty, push this up a little bit more. And then we'll go back, probably. Careful left lane. Get this here. Get this minion rolling. Alright, we'll be out of here. Get going. Fill out our ward. Get some more power. How much should we get from it? 6 more. It's not bad. Alrighty. Let's go, baby. How much are we doing on our Dark Tide? 228. Decent lane clear. Not bad, baby. Alright. We should be able to upgrade our... what's it called? What are we going to upgrade next? Our R1 will be nice for some more health regen. And, Who's died on our team so far? Oh yeah, it was the Grox, my bad. My B. That kinda hurts. I'm gonna save my Dark Tide right now. Due to the fact that they got a huge wave coming. Get out of here. Who are you? Nice. Get out of here. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Come on, follow me. Oh, she got her. Are you kidding me? It didn't even fucking reach. Damn it, I'm dead. Alrighty, we gotta get back to left lane fast. That was unfortunate, literally. That was my bad not going in fast enough, but at the same time, literally the Dark Tide was probably 2 inches from killing her. Insane, that freaking Sevarah coming over. Who would've thought? Damn, that sucks. Alright. Well, we're just gonna let the minions sit here. get a little bit more damage. Alright. Not bad. Clear this up. There we go. Who are you, Decker? Punching my asshole. Alright, we're gonna get this so that we get some more health on siphons here. What's this called? Blade siphon? Yeah. Alright, I thought Severog was coming in on his ass. Or her ass, whatever. And I mean, at least we still have the tower, too. We're still holding it, but the one death was just so unfortunate. Kind of salted still about it. Kind of sucks. Oh, well. Alright, cool. They're pushing this lane against me. Good job. They're going to bop me a little bit here. We'll be, hopefully getting a gank soon, though, from Grux when I'm not low on mana. Hopefully. There we go. A little bit more XP. Okay. Uh-oh. Go for the carry. Or not. What are you doing? Oh shit, you're weak, never mind. Alrighty, we should have went for the carry, but that's okay. Come on. She's there right now. But we're way too weak. Get out of here. Playing some tricks with her eyes, you know? Alright, we'll get our Dark Tide upgraded even more. The hell out of here. Uh-oh. Alright. We'll be right back. Get a lot more power. Get a lot stronger. We'll be able to do some damage here. That kind of sucked. I thought I could have locked on her with that altitor. We probably could have had her. Kind of sucks, but it's unfortunate. Alright, we'll get some more health. Kind of wanted to put on the Staff of Adamant, but go with the Adamant Edge. Oh, I just noticed my fan was on. Shit. My bad. Alright, well, I hope that doesn't come up as wind. It probably will. Oh, this sucks. Alright, well, she's gonna farm away. There we go. Steel doing by himself in his own lane. Alright. Don't have enough damage to really kill anyone yet. Not yet. Soon. Soon, that is. Alright, we'll get rid of this ward here. A ward. Oh, fuck, hello. Oh, you. That sucks. Damn, I'm marked. Ah, shit. She went in at the wrong time. RIP. No, she gets freaking surrounded. Nah, they know we're here. Oof, there we go. Wow, we're getting a lot of assists here. Getting a lot of assists here. Definitely. There we go. Ward that up. Ward up, baby. There we go. Got a sub rock here. Gotta be careful in the jungle. She gonna go in on that? Nah. Alright, be right back. Let him know. And, yeah, we'll get some more damage. Put on a Staff of Adamant. Get some more mana. Shitty, man. Shitty. I didn't even know I had my fan on. It's gonna have all that wind audio. Damn, this mic's so sensitive. 438. Damn, Morgish getting rocked. Oh, God. Holy shit. Look at all of them. Oh man, they're going in on me. Oh god, Drux. Hopefully, oh man, all the freaking lanes are pushed. Alright, well. No, I don't want to surrender yet. A little mid lane push. An allied tower. Oh man, look at all these minions. There we go. Got some more XP. We'll push this wave one more wave, most likely. Ooh, mid lane. Ooh, little lag. Not bad. Just a little bit. There we go. Letting it go. Alright, we're in the back. And we're gonna pick up the rest of our Staff of Adamant. We'll do a lot more damage. Should be able to clear waves pretty easily then. Like, without even hesitation. What are we gonna do on our... What are we doing now? 355? Even better. Wait for our mana to go back up. Let's get it, baby. Going to mid. Oof, careful left lane. Holy shit. Oh, god. Damn. Fuck, she might be fucked. He's got his root. Just Severoggin's overall is just insane. Might be able to pick this kill up. Hopefully they don't have a ward here. I don't think so. Oof, got out of there. There we go. Decent lane clear. Nice, now he can't back. Attack right lane, baby. Let's get this tower, maybe. God damn. Kill the minions. There we go. Now our minions are doing some damage. Nice, we got their carry. Awesome. Where are we going here? Where are we going? Where are we going? Got some good wardage in here. If we can get some decent lane clear on this, Morgash will be fine. That's what they struggle with anyway. Get the tower. Get to the tower. What the shit? Oh, hello. There we go. Holy shit. Damn. Is our tower here gone? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Just retreat. Alright, we're in a back right now. Or actually, we'll help out with mid, maybe. Help out with mid, help push that off. Oh, never mind, they got this handled. Eh, well, let's get some power off this, might as well. There we go. Get one more extra point at least. And then we'll back, we'll get some more. And we should have our... I don't think anybody got any kills there anyway. We got our fountain spike. What the hell? Oh no, I clicked that. I thought I clicked on the Elder Mage amulet. Alrighty. Alright, we'll go to left lane. We'll be able to clear this up. And we should be fine. Hopefully. Hopefully. We could maybe farm this. Maybe. Oh jeez, huge wave. Fuck it. There we go. Nice. And we could little farm it. A little bit. It's just Countess's wave clear. It's just so insane that it's kind of hard to farm. But at the same time, you can. Alright. There we go. Boom, baby. That whole entire lane cleared. Alright, we'll get some more wards in the jungle. And gold buff is ours. If this camp's here, I'm gonna take it. Just for the sake of gold buff being here. Yeah, it's got some stuff. If it isn't mine, I'm gonna take a little bit more. Should be able to drop. Ooh, yeah, we can pick up another card. Nice. Alright, so we finish our fountain spike. And, oh no, never mind. We can only do one card. Did my maths wrong. Alright, how much we hit for? All it's doing 528. It's insane. That's like half a carry's health right now. And then 209, 383. Altogether, it's almost 1200. Holy shit. If you include the shadow slip and stuff, it's around like 1200 most likely. What do we got here? Let's cook up here. Bam. And then... bam. Let's get rid of this guy here. Hopefully Decker doesn't come. Oh god. Let's get out of here. Sparrow was there. They're collapsing on my ass. Alright, they're literally... that's like their most important ward right now. Boom. Yo, that's the XP. It's so juicy. Oh yeah. Let's get it, baby. Oof. No. No, no, no. Let's go... I don't know where we can help out right now. Their Decker's insane right now. She's been pretty good on her hits, so we're not gonna mess with that. I guess we could just chill it in left lane until then. What the hell, how did Ward get here? Is someone invis right now? There's no way. Oh shit, fuck. It's fucking Severog. Oh man. Oh god. It's Severog, yeah. Careful mid lane. Oh man. There's no way unless I must be blind or something. Cuz the thing on the radar was just like boop, boop. There we go. Boom. So much health too. Just awesome. 4 points of spend, not bad. It's been not very a hectic game. Everyone's just farming. There we go. But yeah, I'm losing my voice still. I don't know why. I mean, I was outside pretty much all day. Oh, I thought she was gonna go up the stairs. Fuck me. Alrighty. Well, That was unfortunate. Got raptors warded. I guess we get back, we can get more power. Might as well. Everyone's farming still, so. Oh well. She's sitting there. She's going to raptors. We'll go with adamant edge. Yeah. There we go. She's getting rid of the ward there. Enemy's missing mid. We'll get up a ward in here. Yeah, get rid of this here. Five, nice. Very nice. She's like, get the fuck out. Just trying to taunt her right now. Damn, I thought that was mine. Nope. Not today, boy. I'll take a red buff over a blue buff any day. Ooh, no. She might be fucked. On my way, girl. I'm on my way. Just retreat if she can. Oh, shit. Nice. Good job. Good shit getting out of there. Right lane's being contested, kind of, in a way. Ooh. Could we go in on this? Oh, shit, girl. Oh, come on. Damn, Severog. What up, boy? Oh, damn, son. Steel just coming out of nowhere. Nice. Decent lane clear. Alrighty. I guess we're going to the left lane. More farming. More farming. Put a ward up in here just in case. Yeah. Alright, got that going. Nice. Ah, I need help. Oh, she's coming over here. There we go. Hells yeah. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit, never mind. On my way. Ooh. Oh, baby. Oh, hell yes. Good shit, team. Let's go. They just kill their whole team? No. Get rid of this wave here. There we go. Now we can attack the tower now. Good shit. Good shit. That was amazing plays right there. Steel had an amazing freaking play. Oh, what's he doing? Oh shitty. Oh shitty. Oh shit, can we get an inhib? Good here. Old man Decker. Nice. Good shit. Nice, we're up to 10 points. Almost. I mean, I could go help out the raptor camp. Might as well. I don't know if we can clear. Yeah, I'm gonna clear this camp actually. Baby. Oh, nice. Did we get the camp already? Holy shit.
The power grows.
Put one there. Alright, we'll be right back. Holy shit, that was an awesome play right there. We got 3 kills out of that. Oh, sweet! Alright. Now we're doing some damage here. Let's get it, baby. We'll get rid of our healer token now. Let's put on... Thinking that, yeah, we're gonna go with this, our necro vial, so that when we kill someone, we will become stealth. So that'll be sweet. We're doing 76. Holy shit, man. The freaking alt is insane. So now we can actually have some leisure right now since the left lane is cleared. There we go. Ooh, Sparrow, what are you doing, girl? She's looking for the raptors. What's she at? 35, our carry's at 41. Insane. Good shit. Alright, let's get it, baby. Oh, yeah. Lane clear for days. Holy shit. We'll send that on its way. And the thing is with Countess, since it's our lane too, we just send hordes of super minions on the way. It's just awesome. Let's get it. Clear this wave. Oh, yeah. See ya. It's just gonna take them a whole lot longer to push lanes. Holy shit. We're prime right now. Oof. Yeah, they're pushing up the wave. Boom, baby. We are so strong right now. Attack the river camp. Hopefully they'll grab that. Oof. Holy shit, we're gonna do so much damage. I wonder if we could get a kill here. Nice. Oh man, dude, I just want them to pop out. I don't know why I'm whispering too. It's not like they're gonna hear me. Okay. Okay, you see me. I got you. Damn. Alright, well, it's gonna chill out for a little bit, because they're gonna play very defensive, so we'll just have to wait. We'll just have to wait. Alright. Yeah, I guess Greystone's farming the shit out of that right now. What are we gonna do here? Upsteal? Yeah, can't even waste it. 180 is still pretty decent on a basic attack. That's insane. She can mark me all she wants, I'll just go get some more health. He's trying to stack a lane or something, Greystone. Holy shit. Holy shit, right lane. Be careful, right lane. Careful. Oh. What up, Morgish? Going in the jungle, huh? Oh, fuck, hello. Ah, shit, that was bad. Damn. shit, man. Oh shit, triple kill. Nice. Holy shit, nice. Oof. Yeah. I'll go for right lane. I'll defend this. You can chase the kill all he wants. Oh my god, holy shit. The freaking clears. Oh man. Clears for days, baby. Left lane's gonna stack, that's nice. The minions all in here. Woo! Is that even a challenge? Is that even fair? We're 191 per slice. I love the name of the basic attack. Oh yeah, just get it in there. Just get it in there. Losing the voice, damn. If I lose my voice throughout this video, I'm sorry. Oh, that's shitty. Why wasn't my ult ability not ready? I don't understand. See, look, it went there. Okay. That's strange. Oh my god. Oh shit, hello. No! Oh yeah. We're stealth. Hello. That's so cool. Oh shit, their core is gone. That's game. Nice. Alrighty, everybody, that's gonna wrap up Countess for the first time. Oh my gosh, we're rusty, but we still had some awesome plays, I feel. But I do apologize if that wind, I'm not sure I haven't edited the video at this time, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. But, you know, the fan in the beginning, I'm sorry about that. We'll definitely get better with Countess. She's a late game bloomer. And yeah, it's gonna wrap up the video. This is Smittygaming. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.